Welcome to the Vector Garden. In this quick tip, we are going to apply different colors on all sides of a 3D object. I have already prepared a base object for the 3D object, such as this one. It has a color, and when we now make this a 3D object by just going to Effect, 3D and Materials, and then we are going to use the classic 3D effect, because only then we can apply color precisely to the different sides of the object. So let's go to Extrude and Bevel, and this is okay. And you see the color is the same on all sides. So what can we do to make it different? Of course, we need to apply artwork to the sides. And in order to do that, just take the rectangle tool and draw some rectangle. The size doesn't really matter. So it can be really small, it doesn't matter. And let's make the different colors for this. So let's make this really different. I'm going to create some by transforming again. I have used the shortcut, which is Control D on Windows or Command D on the Mac. And then let's just adjust all these colors and let's set them up differently in here. So I'm going to use a blue one, and then let's also have a yellow one. And we might need some more, but you get the principle of this, like this. And now in order to use them as a material on that 3D object, of course, we need to create symbols. So let's take them all and let's go to the 3D and Materials panel, which is nicer to use because then we can create the symbols just in one go. It's only the 3D and Materials panel that takes some time to load, like this. So let's go into Materials and let's go into Graphics and let's add them as multiple graphics, and there you go. That's nice, right? Create several symbols just with one command. And then we can select this again, and let's go to the effect again, and we can actually click on it here or in the appearance panel. So let's open it and let's go to Map Art, and then we can select the faces. Like so, this is the backside, we don't see it, so I just don't care about it. And I don't care about that either, because we don't see it. This is the first one we can see. So let's make that yellow. And you see, it's very small, but we can just scale it to fit, like this. Let's go to the next one. And there we have another one that we can see. So let's select this one and again scale to fit. Like this. So you see how this works, and we can continue and apply symbols to it, like so. And in here, let's take the green again, scale to fit, and then let's take the violet one and scale to fit, like this. And I think I'm going to take a look at some others as well. So let's apply something to the back, scale to fit, and also to that side. Let's take the orange one here, like so. Okay. And then you see when I rotate it, I can even have the different colors, like so. So this is how you apply different colors on all sides of a 3D object.